It is important that you tighten your castle nut on your trailer axle correctly to avoid premature wear on the bearings. You're going to want to take your channel locks or a wrench and just use the weight of your hand in the wrench to find out the perfect spot. You want to line it up. You may have to back it off just a little bit to find where you need to drop the cotter pin in.